Here comes a blue chip talent, Brock Lesnar.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the ECW Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 270 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Look at the size of this kid. I can see why they're calling him the next big thing. Next level power, top tier wrestling skill, amazing agility. He's not next, Cole. He's already here.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 249 pounds, John Cena.
Even as a rookie, he has shown he can stand toe-to-toe with anyone in WWE.
This kid's the future.
The challenger not taking their eye.
Looking to continue his dominance in the ring tonight.
This kid is an absolute freak, Cole. A man the size of Lesnar should not be able to move that way. Brock has all the pieces of the puzzle, and if he can just put it together, there will be no stopping him.
Corey, I agree with you. He's a huge slab of rough marble, just needs a little polishing.
He has got a tall test tonight in the form of John Cena. I mean, I've lost count of how many world titles Cena has actually won.
Yeah, well, you'd have to take your shoes off, Saxton, just to count the amount of world championships big match John has captured in his career. But what really matters with Cena are the intangibles, the grit, the determination, the simple refusal to back down in the face of an opponent. Make no mistake, Byron, John Cena is one of one when it comes to WWE.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
The Beast Incarnate wants something from the fans. He wants to hear them get loud.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Oh, with authority!
That body drop with one arm.
And the audience responding in a big way to the next big thing.
What is it that makes Cena such a unique success story inside the ring? How does he always seem to find the advantage?
What sets Cena apart is his ability to shift gears in the middle of a match. Once he shifts into that next gear, and believe me, he will. We all know when he does. There might not be any stopping.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done. Look at this display of power. Overhand, belly to belly.
One strong attack after another.
There it is. Just continuous domination being shown.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Whoa, a single arm back body drop.
He's so freakishly strong. Power bomb, and he's not done there.
Oh my God.
Lesnar again with a power bomb.
The trifecta complete.
That move is why Lesnar can be so dominant.
Brock Lesnar has him up.
Epic Samoan driver.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here's your winner, and the new ECW World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.
Here comes the next big thing.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. The WCW Heavyweight Championship! Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
What a rookie year for this young man, Brock Lesnar.
No, you're not kidding. King of the Ring, multiple WWE titles, and he main event.
Undoubtedly the top title. We're live with a Falls Count Anywhere match, a match unlike any other in WWE.
You're not going to see much technicality or many holds. This is just a straight up fight.
Getting tossed around. I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that.
Dropped with a suplex.
Draped across the top rope.
Flying forearm. Yeah. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Falls Count Anywhere, this match could end anywhere, including in the crowd.
They'd love that, these bloodthirsty animals. Boom, what an uppercut. We might need more security out here. This is getting crazy.
Hopefully things don't get any more out of hand than they already are.
Catches a punch.
Kurt Angle in need of a reprieve.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Could be the table turner Kurt desperately needed.
What a punch. This has all been boiling over, and it's officially spilled out into the crowd.
And I get wanting to get your hands on someone bad, but they could do this in a less unpredictable environment.
No boundaries, no rules, no asylum in a Falls Count Anywhere match.
It's definitely a mental battle as much as it is a physical one, Cole. If your mind isn't as strong as your body, you might not come out the victor in this one. You might not even survive.
And they're returning to ringside action.
That's a rare sight. Intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
No, no, no.
The Beast ready to victimize another one. Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
F5. Oh, my. Gonna take an Olympic effort to recover.
Oh, he just kicked out.
Angle on instinct alone, preserving his opportunity tonight.
Here we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down.
Has it hooked in?
Inverted suplex.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
The steel chair never as innocent as it looks.
Power slam.
Lesnar is just having his way right now.
Angle needs to reformulate a game plan. Big forearm.
Fisherman suplex. We might be close to the end. Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Angle's gonna need intensity, integrity, and intelligence to get back into this match.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Devastating cranial impact with that move.
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also, plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Powerbomb!
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges, so much could go wrong very quickly.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Angle in a distressing spot.
Lesnar is calling the shots now. Oh, man, the Beast just might be unleashed. We're gonna see it! Lesnar!
Lesnar, five coming through!
Brock could be seconds away.
The cover!
New champion! I can't believe it!
Here is your winner.
Championship dream has become reality. Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.
The following contest is a tables match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds.
Well, this is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump inducing. The awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
seen a legend. The WWE Universe loves their We Want Tables chance. Finally, their wish is the superstar's command.
Oh, absolutely, Michael, because the only way to win this match requires tables. Putting your competition through a table, to be more exact.
Yeah, but as we're about to see, Saxon, that's a lot easier said than done.
Solid punch. Climbs back inside. Punch lands.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing four.
Ducking out of trouble.
Three pound. Running DDT. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
Go behind.
Oh, German suplex release.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
German nine. The beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe. Fishing for something beneath the ring. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? He'll head to the ring.
Vicious right forearm.
How important is it to soften up your opponent before trying to send them through a table?
Oh, it's crucial. A damaged opponent is one that's easy to position and can't fight back when you put your plan in motion.
Caught with a punch.
Got the position you want to be in right now. Trying to fight the line of arms
wide. Elbows to the jaw.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
The opponent draped over the top rope, this superstar.
The distance halfway across the ring.
He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Lesnar with a waistlock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home. And another.
Undertaker counters.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
And this one might be headed ringside.
That table has only one destiny, and it involves being broken in half.
Re-entering the ring now. Well scattered reversal there. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Oh, my God, all the way to the outside.
That hurt.
They're setting the table on fire.
Oh, my God.
The beast incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
Taking this one back to the ring now. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
The
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great...
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
He is doing whatever he can to break the Kimura, and he does!
Ah, suplex city from the beast, Brock Lesnar!
And now the beast is absolutely terrorizing the dead man.
And if Brock Lesnar looked at me like that, I think I'd run the other way.
He's heading back to the ring. That's it. Brock's got this.
Setting them up for a...
Fisherman Buster.
The dead man facing some danger.
Lesnar's proving impossible for The Undertaker to contain.
And he sends him into the corner. High-risk area up there. Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Scoop slam. Brock with the quick wherewithal. Big overhand.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
The Beast and the Dead Man have blasted each other.
Positioning top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner,
continues to cement his legacy as one of the greatest performers in WWE history.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Oh, boy.
To the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Look at this now, draping his opponent over the announce desk.
Oh, no. Oh, no!
We're gonna see it!
The Beast is here.
Time for a beatdown, cowboy style.
the following.
Here comes the big dog.
And his opponent, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
With a ring of the bell, Brock Lesnar is looking to get things going here. Possibly one of the most destructive forces we've ever seen in WWE. We know the lengths the Beast is willing to go to secure the victory.
Well said, Cole. Lesnar has been a dominant force in every realm he's stepped foot in. The pure athleticism and desire to win makes him so destructive. Well, that and his inhuman size and strength.
We could sit and discuss what makes Brock Lesnar such a force all night, but I'm expecting he'll show us in the ring soon enough.
But he has to acknowledge the man he's in the ring with, Roman Reigns, the tribal chief, the head of the table, the leader of the Bloodline. Roman's allowing him to take a trip to the island of relevancy, and we all know that never ends well.
Corey, you can acknowledge that Roman is talented without inflating his ego. It's really up to his opponent whether they acknowledge him or not. But I have a strong feeling Roman isn't going to be happy either way.
Taking this to the floor. Precision strikes.
Uh-oh.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Suplex City.
That's the kind of devastating move that Brock has put away so many of his opponents with.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout.
Bruising attack to the stomach. Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's
on the apron. Ooh, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here in the announce desk. What a mess.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints. Well, he is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now.
On top of the announce table.
Through the table! The table imploded!
Broken tables, broken superstars, nothing is safe.
They need to be aware of a countout right now. Barely made it back in time.
I didn't think they were gonna make it.
Sidewalk slam. Shoulders down. And Lesnar kicked out.
What is it gonna take to put him away?
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in.
Right to the throat. Ooh.
Kick to the gut. No, wait a minute.
Boom, what impact.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Oh, my. Down with authority. The big dog. dogs unleashed.
Yeah, Roman is blitzing Lesnar with everything he's got. He gets out of the way.
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh.
Get him into the corner. Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Lesnar will be your tour guide for this trip to Suplex City.
And another.
Brock is stopping at nothing to put Roman Reigns down for good.
Leaving himself open here.
Hoists him up. All the way up. Wow! Niagara driver.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Ooh, bang!
Some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
The Beast Incarnate.
Overhand shots and elbows and forearms.
And just look at the damage to Reigns' face.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.